How to install Telegram. Telegram is a freemium, cross-platform, cloud-based instant messaging service that can be used anywhere in the world. The service also has end-to-end encrypted chats and video calls, file sharing, and a few other features that you can use if you want to. Let's see how you can install Telegram. First, you need to go to your App Store. If you are on Android, go to Play Store. Tap on the search. On the search, write Telegram. After you find the app, tap on Install. Tap on Open. Now tap on Start Messaging. On this screen, select a country. Write your phone number. Please note that you will need to have access to this phone number as it will be verified. Now wait until you receive a code. Enter the code. On this screen, you can add a picture to your profile. Write a name and a last name. After you have done this, tap the arrow from the bottom. Tap on Accept. Telegram will ask some permissions. Tap Continue. Tap Allow. You have now installed the Telegram app on your phone. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.